Is that blood? Someone's trying to frighten me.
Oh, sorry. Seems I fell asleep. The name's Gabriel Marley. I own this pawn shop. See anything you like, detective? Yes, that was one of my puppets. What? You think I had something to do with Nina Cox's murder? Let me see it a moment. Ah, yes. I remember this one. You see, it was stolen from me last month. Now, don't give me that look. I'm telling the truth. It's true, I have many red-haired puppets here, but they're completely harmless. You know why? Because they're simply toys. They're not alive. But, you know, now that I'm thinking about it, I did discover one puppet who was almost human. I sold her to Tim Bernasconi. He runs our local puppet theater. Tim is probably still awake. I often see him there late at night. His phone number is in the book. Why don't you call him? Meanwhile, I need to step out a moment.
Hello, can anyone hear me? Help! Someone's trying to kill me!
Detective, look! Do you see that? There's something fishy going on in Tim's office.
What's going on up there?
What's happening in Tim's office? Is he all right? That's Tim. See? Here is a photo of him. But look at this face. Who could have done this to him and why? I'll call the police. You may take anything you need from my shop.
Am I too late? Where's Tim?
I'm so sorry. I deserve this for what I did to her. Please, just forgive me. I don't want to die. Stay back. Don't come any closer.
I've got to get him down from there. I've got to get him down from there.
Yeah.
hope he's alive. Thankfully, we're only on the second floor. This isn't Tim. It's just a puppet with a mask. I've been tricked!
I'm so sorry. I deserve this for what I did to her. Please, just forgive me. I don't want to die. Stay back. Don't come any closer.
And you'll be sorry. Go away.
It's that masked fiend again. What do they want?
I'm so sorry.
Is that Nina? It can't be. She's dead.
I'm so sorry. I deserve this for what I did to her. Please, just forgive me. I don't want to die. Stay back. Don't come any closer.